So people ask us what proportional throttle control or variable throttle control is. So here's a, it's only available in our twist joystick. So it's going to demonstrate the proportional throttle portion of this. So go ahead, get off the dock, and then we can show you now what proportional throttle is. So he's going to move the joystick just a little bit forward, and it's going to be idle speed. Okay, as you can see there. And now as the more he moves the joystick, the more throttle he gets. And you can see that. Also the same thing in reverse as well. So it starts at, you know, 5%, continues up, and goes all the way up. And we can control how much throttle you get in our dock control software. Some boats are 5%, some boats are 30%, depends on your make and model.